surprised if a lot of you don't know this, but his impact and legacy at the club is truly without peer. He first landed at Alberton for the 1950 season and would lead the club to its golden age in the sandfall. Fos led Port Adelaide to 9 premierships as either captain or coach, and he's credited with establishing the club's perpetual values and penning the creed in 1962, a forerunner to our club's mission, "We exist to win premierships." To present the award this year, could you please welcome Fos's son, Stephen Williams. Lovely to see you tonight, Stephen. Thank you so much for being here. So the Fos Williams Medal is awarded to the AFL's best team man, as I've said, and it's as voted by players. So all of the club's players, a bit like in the women's, vote for 3 teammates on a 3-2-1 basis as to who they think best represents the team's values throughout the season, both on and off the field. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the Fos Williams Medal for 2022 is Travis Bott.